Hello, Saucer Spooky Taro back with Amnesia the Bunker. So I finally got the dynamite. Okay. I got the lighter too, which I thought I'd be able to do more with, but I haven't really figured out what I can do except like light this. So maybe I'll take one of those. Don't want to take too much with me though, because I do need to, I think blow up more doors. So I'm gonna go back to maintenance and see what else I can do over there. Yeah, so I have to go to the pillbox, that's the other thing. And then, so I got the dynamite, so the detonator handle is somewhere in the Roman tunnels. I don't know where that is. Oh, maybe that's the place I haven't gone to yet. So I need to get to the pillbox. But I think that door was locked, which means I probably have to blow it up. Or was there a lock on it? Oh, frick, I have to go back there. That's where I got trapped, though. I got killed by the monster. So I have a feeling. Whoa, look, what the heck is my finger doing? Oh my goodness. So, anyways, I have a feeling that I might get trapped there again, so I'm gonna try. Okay, I have no fuel. But I think, is this fuel or did I use it up? Don't remember what I've been doing. Okay, it's pretty full. But I'm gonna wait on that. I'm not gonna use it right now. I'm just gonna go there in the dark. Because again, it's like, it makes it so much easier to see. But doesn't make it so that the monster, like, doesn't come out. Like, the monster still comes out. You know what I mean? Like, it's not like a guarantee the monster won't come out and kill you. Now, running's a bad idea, but I'm going for it. Okay, I'm gonna try this again, because why are the mice not dying? Or the rats, sorry, the rats. Like, look at this. The rats are not dying. Could throw one of these. Kinda wanna wait till the fire dies down. But at the same time, I kind of wanted to use this against a door. Not really against the mice. Like, look at that. It didn't kill anything. Do stuff. I think he comes down here. Wait, I think I got killed down here before actually in this like exact spot. Maybe it won't see me. Did it see me? Hiding. I don't know if this works. Oh good. Sounds like it's still here. I wonder if, like, I could just hold on to this and, like, hide. Okay, all I know is those rats better be gone because I just wasted that fucking thing. That doesn't sound good. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I know in the beginning it says if you think it's possible, it might be possible. So I'm thinking this is possible, but I could be wrong. Dude, it sounds like he's right here. I'm hiding, you can't see me. I'm just gonna do what I normally do and just run through it. It's so dumb because, like, when I use the lighter to light up that fire, that should kill the rats, and it doesn't. And then, because that first area, supply, break room, so I think the changing room, right? Oh, I almost got to the workshop last time and then died. Because I blew up that door. The change room, yeah, this is where I got trapped too. And got killed because that door was closed. Yeah, because you go down and it looks like you're supposed to go back up into the storage hub. So I need to get... I don't know if there's really anything in the workshop, though, because I remember after I blew up the door, I, like, ran in there. And I don't remember really anything being too important in there. So I feel like this door is more important going into the changing room. So I'm just going to go straight down the hall and just go down the stairs. That's what I'm going to do. Wish me luck. Oh, God, I keep doing that. Why am I standing up? Oh funny now because he was walking by. Okay, I think he's gone. Stupid frickin' mice. Or rats, I keep saying mice. Dude, go away. There's no reason for you to be out there right now, making like no freaking noise. Come on. Give me that shit. Oh shit, he's right there. You see him in the doorway? I think I saw him in the doorway. Dude, go away. So I'm just gonna go straight out of here, all the way to the stairs, and go down to the changing room. Is that the monster down there? This is the door. Anywhere to hide in here? Are you serious? Are you fucking serious? Oh my God. Oh my God. All right. I'm gonna have to turn on the lights just to see. But I know last time I had the lights on and I went down there because, again, I got trapped there. So I think I'm legitimately just gonna have to run down there, explode that door, run out. I don't know. Like, I. Because, again, this point of this game is, oh, if you think you can do something, you probably can. But when I try to hide behind stuff, it never works. Even when I hide under tables, it doesn't work sometimes. It's ridiculous. And then I think last time I threw a gas grenade down there. I don't think it kept the monster away, but it kind of keeps the mouse away. But the problem is you can't go in there either. Because the gas is toxic to you. I did see in one of the lockers there's a gas mask. So I think the whole point is if you use one of these, you put on a gas mask and then go in. I don't have that. And that's the other issue is there's still so many lockers I haven't opened yet. Like, I need to get the wrench so I can open up the vents. Like, I feel like maybe that's the next thing I should try to do. Like, I feel like, again, this is similar to when I was going to the other place and I just kept getting killed. That it's like, no, you're not supposed to go over here yet. Like, there's still other things you have to do. Because if that's the case, I might just run around and see. I wish it said what doors were open. Because this doesn't tell me which doors are locked or where I've been. Like the prison area. I have not like checked that area at all. Should I just go in there to kind of say fuck it and just try? I kind of want to. Let me see if I can. Just say fuck it and go into prison. I'm gonna leave this unlocked in case I go in a circle. I don't want to be getting chased and then I can't even make it back. Hello, Roby Expert. Yeah, it's a lot of work, that's for sure. Okay, let's go into the prison. Let's see if maybe this is where I'm supposed to go. Yeah, this game definitely has a lot more to it than I thought. What's that noise? A locked door. Oh, there's a map too. Should I just say fuck it and explode this door? I kind of want to. I already hear the monster too. Oh, I didn't bring the other thing? Frick. Run! Is he coming here? I don't even know. Can I go in here? I don't know if he comes into this room. If he does, I'm screwed. Because I don't know if there's anywhere to hide. Where is he? Left, right, left, right!
can't open it.
Right there. Oh, I think he's gone. Okay, I really hope I exploded that door. Oh my goodness. Okay, so let's take this too. So, let's go back to prison, get the map. Seriously, did I just do that to myself? I didn't even know that was possible. Put a freaking chair in the front. That's actually a good idea. The monster out. Put a chair in the front of the door. I might try that. So I know I can move furniture around. Sorry, I said your name wrong. Okay. Okay. Cool. Can I close this? Oh no, I exploded that door, huh? Oh, chain. Are you serious? Is there anywhere to hide? I guess under that desk is about it. What's this? Oh, bandages? Okay. Is that all that's in here? Nothing in the drawers. You dare come in here, monster. I am setting this place. Ugh. Oh, there is fuel. Which one do I have left?
Lass mich in Ruhe. Hallo?
Hello?
Ist jemand da?
Hallo? Oh, hallo.
Ich kann das hören. Schließ uns wieder.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Come closer, I dare you, monster! Where are you? Where'd he go? Alright, I don't know how to save you. Where is he? I'm using the fire as a light, and it's gonna go dark.
Schließ das wieder! It's gone!
Where is he? Oh fuck! That's right, run bitch, run! I don't know what to do! Come on. Oh, there's explosive. Some fuel. This somewhere. Oh, now you saw what the monster looks like if you were watching. Oh, fuck. Hello? Close this door. Do I have left? Probably none. You gone? And I have none. Oh wait, didn't I have one bullet that I got? Oh, I got nothing. Seriously? Seriously? I didn't do anything. And yes, he can open doors, if anyone's wondering. Closing doors does not make you safe. Like he might be going down the hall. Bite, bite. Help me. Probably help me. No, no. Got something. Itch will knit. Shirt. 7. Bite, bite. If people know what this is saying, let me know. Itch where knights are serpent. Bite, bite. He's probably giving me a clue. Don't know what to say. My god, dude, go the frick away! Get the fuck out of here. Come on, go back in your hole. Okay, I hear heartbeats, so this one's close. He's probably in the room next to me. Now he's coming in front, sounds like. Yeah, go back to your fucking hole, dude. God freaking damn it, dude. Okay, can I actually get up and do something? Let's see what's in here. Cloth. That's it? Nothing else? Just cloth? Grenade. Got my first aid kit. Don't fuck with me. In here. I wonder if I like shoot at my lighter, be like, I have a lighter. Get away from me. So it looks like I need the wrench, because I saw there was a vent on the other side. Oh, how do I get the code for that? Like, so when he leaves, I'm probably just gonna head back, because I need the wrench. Unless there's I'm gonna check the room next to me, because I'm looking for a code to open that locker so I can get the wrench, because once I get the wrench, then I can open all those vents, and that's really gonna help me. Come on, dude, you're wasting my time. Just get out of here. Get out of here, dude. Like, I already wasted ammo on you and freaking fire on you. God, let's leave. Oh, come on. I wonder, is this gonna kill me? We'll find out. Is there a way to ignite this? Would you like, is this a hole for the lighter? Can I put it in? Come on. What's the point of the lighter if I can't light a barrel? Can I drop this or? Damn, it won't let me use it 'cause I'm full. I can't drop stuff. Oh, it says X to drop. Sweet. tell me this is a good hiding spot. Jerry, my shoulder is saying something about hell, the devil, and I didn't understand what's going on. I don't know, last time I tried hiding behind something like this, it didn't work. And also I had a door. I don't have a door anymore because I exploded the door. So. Let's see. Oh shit, spewing out gas. Oh, that barrel was a gas barrel. I see. Actually, is there a gas barrel in there that's letting out gas? Oh yeah, I think there is. That barrel right there. I'll give it a few minutes and see if it goes away. If not, then I might need a gas mask for that. Come on, dude! Seriously? See, this is what I was saying about, like, the gas grenade, too. Is the point is, you're supposed to use a grenade and then, like, use a mask and then you can go in. This would be like the perfect time to do that, but I don't have the mask! Yeah, sorry, I'm gonna have to head back. Thought there'd be more codes and stuff for me. But there isn't, so bye! Damn it. Okay. So I see that, yeah, okay, so circled where the guy's at. I'm probably gonna have to go back to the soldiers' quarters or something. I don't know. Like, where are these, like, people where I need to get these codes from? Because again, when I try going towards in maintenance or the pillbox, I automatically die. So I'm thinking, okay, I'm not supposed to go that way. And then the same thing when I try to go to the arsenal. And I feel like I've gone most places. Maybe I haven't gone really around the center bunker. I feel like I have. Yeah, I've been all over there. I'm pretty sure I opened all these doors, but I'm gonna verify. Let's see. that's right, I dropped the other fuel. Put that away for now. I have no ammo. This lighter is not helping like I thought it would. So I'll do a grenade instead. Lighter, I guess. Because it does give some light without having to use a flashlight. Alright, so I'm just gonna look to try and find more code. I mean, I could go back in here, maintenance. I feel like I did all this, but again, I could go to the workshop and just make sure there's nothing else in there. Unless I got killed in there last time. It's just these damn rats in the freaking beginning. And it's like, I always get hurt by them, and then I have to... These damn things. Okay, I wonder. Well, that didn't work. Okay. Ah! Oh. At least get one fucking rat. I don't think it did. Just hurt myself for no freaking reason. Oh, hello? Yes, rat, can I help you? Maybe I got one rat? Where are you guys? Are driving me crazy. Hey, Joe. Oh. Go away. I mean, I shouldn't have to, every single time I go here, I have to deal with these fuckers. What? You wanna fight? You wanna fight? Huh? You wanna fight? Yeah? 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 You wanna go? Frick, man. Just want to get past you. Why do you have to be so mean? Alright. Whatever. Yeah, I know. You guys fucking destroy me every frickin' time. Again, here we go. Now there is this, which again, I don't have a thing to get rid of that. Is there a reason to get past that? What the fuck? Oh crap. Did I just let that go? Yes, rat? How can I help you? Why not? Rat. Rat, talk to me. Talk to me, rat! What's going on? Scream. I didn't think I even touched that. That's why I was confused. I was like, what happened? Oh my god. Okay. Yeah, so the lighter definitely doesn't really do anything except when using like Molotovs. Like, I feel like I've tried blowing up these, I've tried using it on doors, and yeah, it's not worth it. But you know what I'm gonna do? Actually, you know what? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm going to put the lights on. Screw it. Let's do it. Alright, guys. I'm gonna go for it. I'm gonna go with the lights on. Go, 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 go! Basically trying to run around and see what I miss. Got all that. Got all that. Okay, nothing else here. Because I need codes. Oh, this was where that one bullet was. Woohoo, one bullet. Okay. Okay, this is where I was, where that thing just exploded. And I'm not gonna do that again. So let's go here. Another vent right there. Oh, it's a hiding hole. Looks like they're just eating cheese. Oh fuck. Exploded. exploded it. It's not. Okay. So, this is what I wanted to blow up. And last time I blew this up, there was nowhere really to hide in here. So I don't know where to go. Because last time, I think I tried even jumping over this. Alright. So what I'm gonna do... Thank you for the follow. Oh. That's why there's cloth and stuff here, I'm assuming. And a stick? What's this? Oh shit, there's one right there. This has to be it. This has to be it. Ugh. Let's see. What do I got right here? Cloth. Stick? What do I do with a stick? Freaking god, are you serious? Please tell me that door is still open. Because this time, I'm just gonna grab the lighter, and I was gonna run that way. Because I basically have to, like, explode that whole tunnel. Oh my god. Oh shit, I don't think it is. Cause I have, okay, wait. Put the fuel there. So then all I have to do is add a cloth for that one. Bring in the grenade. Alright. Let's do this again, guys. Let's do it again. Except this time I'm going with the lighter so I can explode that whole tunnel. Thank you. run! Perfect. Come on, fire, go away. Nothing, are you freaking kidding me right now? No code. Oh my freaking god, are you kidding me right now? Hey, get away from me. Are you freaking kidding me right now? I had a torch and that thing still freaking was attacking me. Are you? Oh my god, I shouldn't be killed by a freaking rat. Are you kidding me right now? And of course, that freaking first tag had nothing on it. And then as I'm picking up the next tag to look at it, that's when I freaking get killed. Are you kidding me? Are you freaking kidding me right now? Oh my god, why? I gotta do everything right, and I still get killed by a stupid rat. Are you kidding me? Are you freaking kidding me? Like, screw the big nasty rat they have to hide from. These stupid little rats are more annoying. They always get me right here. So I'm already hurt.
Thank you.
It's cool that I can heal while hiding. At least it was that, I guess. I just hate, like, dying stupidly, you know? That's what I'm trying to avoid, and it's still fucking happening. Serious? There we go. No! Nothing here either? Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me right now? That didn't last very long. I don't know how I'm supposed to go back. I mean, it looks like I can explode this door.
Ha
monster right there. I'm just trying to figure out if it's worth blowing up this door. I mean, I guess because it's the pillbox, right? So yeah, looks like it is worth it. Oh god. Alright. Is this freedom? This thing? Can he climb? Can I shut this? Oh shit, what was that? Oh, it's a Stafford. Finally something. Fuck. 0240. Seriously, is he climbing up this thing? And did I just hear a gunshot? Can I get killed here? Oh shit. Freaking a code. So now I'm gonna run it back like a little wussy. Wouldn't it suck if, like, as I'm coming down the ladder, monsters are set and they're like, I've been waiting for you. Like, yeah. I think that's just to scare me. Here, let me do this. Oops. Let me drop that. Get the stick. Combine this with the stick. Combine that with the fuel. Oh. Oh, wait, I don't need to combine that with the fuel. Okay. Because I need to go back through that tunnel, I'm assuming, unless there's a way back I don't know about. Honestly, I'm kind of afraid to. Oh. Oh, that does not look promising. Full storage. Let me guess, this is locked. Oh, and I see a date on it. I see a bomb on it. Thank you. exit. Oh, this was the room I was looking into. It's over here with this bomb. Flare, empty bottle. And I don't know if I'll need this. Flare would come in handy. Because I'm assuming I can use that against mice again. Is all open. Oh wait. It's the same. So it's just a trap. Okay. Is the chapel open? Should I even check? Sorry, I'm gonna sneeze. Hold on.
Thank you. Thank you.